This is a sunroof of a 2006 Toyota Highlander. And the hole for the drain hose is clear up on the top tray. However, the water was sitting there because the drain hose inside was totally clogged. Here is a vinyl hose and it runs down into the fender. I'm gonna pull out the hose. It just lays down into the You can see the hose is totally clogged with dirt. You can clean it and put it back in its position and the water should flow.